Redemptorists, a congregation of priests and brothers dedicated to helping the poor and most abandoned. John was appointed Bishop of Philadelphia in 1852. As bishop, he was the first to organize a diocesan Catholic school system, a founder of Catholic education in this country. He increased the number of Catholic schools in his diocese from 2 to 100. John never lost his love and concern for the people, something that may have bothered the elite of Philadelphia. On one visit to a rural parish, the parish